here. I'm gonna do some Halloween makeup removal that my wife did on me. Let's see how painful it is, because my wife says she feels it's gonna be painful. It's latex. I think that's gonna be the most painful part. So works out little by little. So as you can see, she did some nice work there for Halloween. Pretty gory, if you don't mind me saying. Look at that. So I need to remove it now because I can't always wear it, of course. So she said to use dish soap. But I didn't go get it, so I'm just gonna use regular soap and see how that works out. Make sure I have my trash can right next to me, because I'm not gonna throw latex down the drain and I'm gonna clog up my drain, so I don't wanna do that, that's for sure. Hopefully you can see me well. And now it is time to remove little by little. Let's see how this works out. Maybe this will be quick. Look at that. Well, that didn't hurt. Ugly. Bye bye, latex. That was quick. Let's see how the big one across the top turns out. Washing my hands. Does that look like real blood? Ooh. It's not. So that was gonna be more painful. This is not painful at all. I guess I don't have too much hair right here, that's why. Just removing little pieces that I have. This is like I have, if I have a nosebleed, it seems. What I have on my face. It's not bad. Just gotta scrape it off. When I see the big piece come off, I'll just work right here. Let me know. When I see the big piece come off right now, and I'll work on that next. Continue to work here since I don't have a response yet. Thank you for joining though, appreciate it. Tell me that it looks like blood, doesn't it? Put a blood. Let's use some soap. Regular soap. That should come off. And she also gave me a black eye, see? Some makeup right there to make it look dark. Or actually it's purple. Purple eye. It's not really black. It's purple. Because of the blood. That's coming out pretty good. Crying because my makeup is coming off. No more Halloween makeup. That's unfortunate. It was fun while it lasted. Enjoying people's reactions. I like to entertain. So, oh look, let's go for the big one here. Wow. it's not a big deal. Look, I have different color hair. Look at that. It comes right off. Nice and easy. That wasn't too bad at all. I'll just have, look at that. Looks ugly, doesn't it? Good. That's my wife, a good makeup artist. She's done Halloween makeup for me for the last couple of years, or at least 3 years. She did like a face makeup last two times, and one was like half face, half of like a Two-Face, the DC character, the DC villain called Two-Face, similar to that. Then another one was, it actually got to my neck, with like a big mouth. Pretty cool. I didn't chase it myself. It's coming off pretty easy. Can't complain. The big pieces are off, the more difficult part is going to be the small pieces. Sink looks like I've had a nosebleed. Black eye looking. too bad. This one won't fall off. I think it's taking much less time than I expected. Say hello. Yeah. How's it looking? Good for the stream. Thank you very much for joining. I appreciate you for watching, and for those that might watch it later too, have a good night. See you later. Thanks. Peace.